This is Captain Joe Ken for this week's BayGroupMedia.com Fishing Report. Well, as you can see, we're not coming to you from the Galveston Bay Complex. We're coming to you from Cozumel, Mexico. We're down here just for a change of pace, and we're looking at a boat that just came in here to the fishing dock. I've got a pretty nice size shark on that boat. People that have been out just for a few hours of fishing on the cruise ship, and you can see the two cruise ships there in the background. Both of them are out of Galveston, and they're out here making a port of call here for a day, and some of the guys decide they want to go fishing. Well, you don't have a full day of fishing down here for the cruise ships that are just in port from about 8 a.m. until about 3 o'clock. But they can get out for about 3 or 4 hours. That's what this group did down here. And they normally catch a lot of Dorado. They'll catch some sailfish, some marlin. But this group here caught a huge shark out here. You can see it hanging up on the boat here. So anyhow, I guess this group here went through the analogy that I've preached so much on our video here, and that is the best time to go fishing is whenever you can. This is Captain Joe Kent, and we'll be back again next week.